Some scary moments on a busy highway in Lowndes County. This afternoon, an 18-wheeler going north on Highway 45 jackknifed. This happened near the Lowndes County School District office. The big rig ended up in the median of the highway. It appears the driver suffered an injury to the arm or shoulder. The Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating the crash. A man